inside the system unit. We can always find the motherboard or the main board inside a system unit. And the function of the motherboard is to connect different components of a computer together. For example, the most important component is the processor or the CPU. So this slot is for inserting or installation of the CPU. And a CPU usually takes the form of a square shape. And next, we have the RAM slot, the RAM. So this is for inserting the RAM, for example, the SD RAM into the motherboard. And besides the CPU and the RAM, we have all these supporting chips. Usually we call this a chipset, which help the CPU to process a program. And next, we have the system bus, which is the connecting cables on the motherboard. So these are the computer wires, which connect different components together on the motherboard. But in computer terminology, we call them a system bus. Bus means wire. And these bus are responsible for transmitting programs and information between different components. And next, we have this expansion slot. So these are the expansion slot. For example, if you need a better sound card or audio card, then you can insert the card in this slot, and then you can have better quality audio output from the computer. And here we have another expansion slot called the AGP display card slot. Usually this slot is in brownish color, so it is mainly for installing the display card. And AGP is a common standard for display card in a personal computer. And so, as we can see, the motherboard is to connect the different computer components together using a single board.